I think Aldo Leopold is the philosopher who stands between conservation and the modern environmental movement.
Say more about that. How so?
I think one of the criticisms of the traditional conservation movement and the environmental movement and the environmental justice movement is that people were not part of the equation. Everything that I have seen, and he understands and he articulates very clearly that people are part of the environment. We're not just working to preserve the environment. We're preserving the environment because we need to preserve our own livelihood, not just economically. And he states it. I mean, what he said then applies today and it'll apply tomorrow. And I think sometimes individuals, humans, need to be motivated by understanding what's in it for them. It's not something to feel good about. It's something that you should live. If you want this place to be around for your children, your grandchildren, if you want to live today in a healthy way, you have to follow this ethic, this philosophy. Humans are in the equation. They don't manipulate the equation. They're in it for stability.